This is Brad, and he likes this position. We lift this little guy to you, Brad. Lord, you know all of his days, Lord. His inclinations, his idiosyncrasies, Lord, the things that Greg and Audrey are still to discover about him, Lord. All by design, Lord. All in your great wisdom and your genius, Lord. An individual, Lord. Somebody that will have preferences. Lord, you know whether he's going to like chocolate, vanilla, or strawberry, Lord. You know whether he's going to like motorcycles, horses, or hot rods, Lord. You know, Lord, his hobbies, Lord, his inclinations, Lord. You know all of that, Lord. As Audrey and Greg seek to raise him in your nurtured admonition, Lord, they ask your wisdom. You're able to guide them, Lord. You know the end from the beginning. We pray for grandparents, friends, relatives, all that will surround this little guy, Lord, that in this crazy world, he would have a very sure foundation, Lord. That they would be able to build into his life the things of your word, Lord. That they would create an expectation in regards to the power of your Holy Spirit. And that his confidence would be in your completed work, Lord Jesus. That he would love you from an early age, Lord. And that without compromise, without apology, he would walk with you in this contrary world, Lord. And we pray, Lord, that you would raise him up to be a prophet, Lord, a man who would speak the truth, Lord, unashamedly, Lord, with power, with great light, Lord, and insight. And Lord, we pray you would count him worthy to escape everything coming on this world,